Go ahead and run the gauntlet as much as you want.
Pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
This is Wombat 3-2! We're taking heavy casualties down here! Any militant forces, please assist! We've suffered heavy losses!
Careful, pilot. This toxic sludge appears corrosive to organic life.
We got a friendly Vanguard class type.
Is that VT? Good to see you, Captain. We could use some help.
Enemy tightened down.
Militia Titan spotted, chassis number VT7274. Bastard's getting too many shots in.
Damage. Enemy tightened down. This tight. Weapon is an advanced design and may give us a tactical advantage.
I think somebody's in love.
A human's concept of love requires admiration, attraction, devotion, and respect. Conclusion. I am 50% in love. Pilot, with the tone loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful in direct combat. Is unstable. Replacement battery required. Salvo core ready.
Down. Fire and kill confirmed! Visual!
Hazardous waste pump now filtering. Automated testing facility. Dome 1.
This facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby.
Maintenance override engaged. Opening flow regulation gate. Warning, toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
Safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Split up? Sounds risky.
Given our dire circumstances, this is a risk worth taking. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
You got it, BT. You do the same.
Copy that, pilot.
Here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate. And that's okay. That's okay. That's all good.
That guy doesn't sound stable.
Agreed. Scans indicate the source is somewhere in this facility. We should not waste time here.
Twitchy Merc doesn't care who he kills.
I got visual over here!
Thank you.
facility, just so you know, this is Kane's place. You're welcome to stay as long as it takes to kill you. Which, by the way, not be long.
This is Raccoon 3, 9th Militia Fleet. We're held up in the reclamation facility. The INCF, some new mechanized infantry. We're trapped.
Pilot, but I'm detecting friendly militia forces along your path. They may need assistance.
Captain, I see something moving by the pipe. Eyes up. It's a friendly pilot. Captain, we got a friendly militia pilot.
Hold your fire. He's SRS. Look at his helmet.
I see a friendly pilot, sir.
Our squad is taking a beating.
They could use some help up ahead.
Subjunction 3A, requesting immediate removal.
Hostile fire! No,
feel like we've been walking for days.
We require rest.
No.
Good. There is no time for rest. We must uphold the mission.
Class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. Not bad at all, friend. I just hope you're better than the last one I killed.
Keep it! Suppressing fire! 10
their drainage pumps switched to primary systems.
Exercise caution.
You can say that again.
Pilot, exercise caution. Pilot, our paths will intersect just up ahead.
Great, sounds good.
Scans indicate multiple IMC security forces. Prepare yourself, pilot.
Long time no see, BT.
On the contrary, your helmet provided me with a live feed of your actions. You fought well out there, pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flow are in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
That's why they pay me the big bucks. You want something done right?
You do it yourself.
All right, scrubs, enough's enough. I'm coming down. That's why they pay me the big bucks. You want something done right?
You do it yourself.
All right, scrubs, enough's enough. I'm coming down.
Oh,
Eyes on pilot. 25 feet.
IMC security forces. I guess that's why they pay me the big bucks. You want something done right? You do it yourself.
All right, scrubs, enough's enough. I'm coming down.
Hostile pilot, everyone tighten up!
I guess that's why they pay me the big bucks. You want something done right? You do it yourself.
All right, scrubs, enough's enough. I'm coming down. IMC security forces. I guess that's why they pay me the big bucks. You want something done right? You do it yourself.
All right, scrubs, enough's enough. I'm coming down.
Get away!
We will need to deactivate the sludge flows in order to regroup. I have marked the controls on your HUD.
Riding pump filter system. Emergency shutdown initiated. Pump shutdown sequence at 20%.
Sludge falls contain a high concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with my targeting systems.
How hard can it be? Just shoot!
Blind firing into my pilot's combat zone would be a violation of Protocol 3.
Shutdown sequence at 40%. Shutdown sequence at 80%. accomplished. Shutdown sequence at 90%. Pump shutdown sequence complete.
Supporting fire. Danger close. Sonar pulse online. Pilot, that was a difficult battle. You handled yourself well. I have noted it for the record. I have identified an exit on this side. This way. Two, uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
You're not invited to Kane's party.
And that's why you're dead? Well, well. Now they're
runaway hero with an SRS Vanguard class Titan.
Woo!
Now we're talking! Bring it a knife to a knife fight.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Pilot, avoid any pools of thermite. They cause heavy damage.
Walk away, scrub. Just walk away. Only a matter of time before I rip you out of that cockpit anyway.
Salvo for ready.
I'm so going to enjoy taking that Titan from you, scrub.
Helmet radio is still intact. We should retrieve it.
captured militia. What should I do with them?
Ah, just kill them.
No, don't!
I'm on my way. Slow now.
The ability to decrypt enemy communications has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving. Major Anderson went this way. It could be a shortcut to the rendezvous point. I recommend we proceed. Watch your step.
What is this place?
Accessing files. Unknown.
What are we doing here, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance of survival.
Pilot's trying to be a hero. He's got to be headed your way. Kill him.
Understood. Ash out.
Who's Blisk?
He is a war criminal, wanted by the militia, commonly employed by the IMC. Blisk was responsible for the death of my previous pilot, Captain Lastimosa. Major Anderson went this way. It could be a shortcut to the rendezvous point. I recommend we proceed. Transferring to watch our step.
What are we doing here, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance of survival.
What is this place?
Accessing files. Unknown.
Ash, this is Blisk. A copy, over.
This is Ash. Go ahead.
Gain is not responding. I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's got to be headed your way. Kill him.
Understood. Ash out.
Sounds like he's afraid of us, BT.
Doubtful. His faction, the Apex Predators, is one of the most ruthless mercenary units in the frontier. They are war criminals. and engaging hostile infantry. Pilot, activating sonar pulse to assist you.
Hostile infantry.
Pilot mode engaged. Hostile infantry. Sonar pulse activated. Engaging hostile infantry. Warning, I'm engaging multiple Titans.
Enemy Titan acquired. You're mine, pilot.
Battery required. Pilot, this loading dock's cargo lift offers a shortcut through the facility. Check your HUD for the control panel.
Another shortcut?
Trust me. Proceed through this facility without the cargo lift by marking your HUD with the location of the controls.
Visual! Anyone have a visual? I don't see him. Check your right.
I'm engaging hostile infantry. Cargo lift activated. Pilot, I require assistance. Warning. Unauthorized Titan detected in loading dock 13. Transferring Titan to asset reassignment.
Ash to Kappa 3. I have located a security breach. Loading dock 13. Over.
Roger. Kappa 3 en route. Out.
Pilot, I cannot free myself. Cooper. Pilot, I need assistance.
Looks like the automated security in this place has picked up a Titan.
That's one for us.
taken to this facility substation.
BT, how do I get to you?
You must follow the pipes to the lower levels. Warning, losing contact.
This job is for Marvin, not Strangers and Street.
All right, mate. We're overqualified for this pitiful assignment. I don't see why we need that bloody simulacrum giving us orders.
She doesn't care about the...
Watch yourself! We've got a militia intruder!
Mercenaries only care about money.
Lisk, this is Ash. I have a Vanguard-class Titan. What would you like me to do with it?
I don't bloody care. Destroy it. What about its pilot?
He is being dealt with. This facility was built to kill. I'm sure I can take advantage of that fact if I have to.
Ash, that place is not your bloody playground. I'm not paying you to be clever. You scuttle that place if you have to, eh? Let's go.
Pilot, I beat. Taken down an assembly line. There may be a common exit. I recommend you follow the flow of the platforms. Pilot, this facility is extremely dangerous. Watch for crushing hazards on the assembly line. fabricated structures. We are not far apart. Keep moving.
Thank you.
place is gonna turn itself inside out.
Or upside down, considering the circumstances. Setting terrain.
Impressive, pilot. You made it all this way alive. Unfortunately for you, there is one way out. Step up onto the platform. Well done, pilot. I will take it from here.
Scenario 127 in Dynamic Simulation Dome 314.
Now, we shall see how impressive you truly are.
Delivering militia test subjects.
Another tank! Arm up!
Barely survived the last one.
Shut up and grab a gun!
delivering militia test subjects. Scenario 127, load complete.
Let us begin. Deploying Spectres.
Keep it together!
Pilot, your heart rate is accelerating. Are you in distress?
You could say that.
Your heart rate is exceeding 170 beats per minute. If possible, you should find a place to rest.
Yeah, I'll get right on it.
Initiating IMC Reaper test program. Additional Reaper to test scenario.
Let's make this a little more interesting. The IMC really ought to thank me for helping make the Reaper more effective. Perhaps I will negotiate my contract. This is taking longer than expected. You should have died by now. Kappa 1, report to Dome 314 immediately. Objective, destroy the militia pilot. How copy, over?
Solid copy. Proceeding to Dome 314, out.
Additional Reaper to test scenario.
Let's make this a little more interesting. The IMC really ought to thank me for helping me with this objective. Perhaps I'll have to renegotiate my contract. Strange. This is taking longer than expected. You should have died by now. Kappa 1, report to Dome 314 immediately. Objective, destroy the militia pilot. How copy, over?
Solid copy. Proceeding to Dome 314, out. Kappa 1 in position. Awaiting order to proceed, over.
I admire your perseverance, but it's time to end this. Your tactics are impressive. I'm sure the IMC is in line if I deploy a few more units.
Deploying additional Reaper to test the scenario. Deploying additional Reaper to test the scenario. Deploying additional Reaper to test scenario. Deploying additional Reaper to test scenario.
To thank you for having me for being more effective. Perhaps I'll have to renegotiate my contract. How strange. This is taking longer than expected. You should have died by now.
Kappa 1, report to Dome 314 immediately. Objective, destroy the militia pilot. How copy, over?
Solid copy. Proceeding to Dome 314, out. Kappa 1 in position. Awaiting order to proceed, over.
I admire your perseverance, but it's time to end this. Kappa 1, eliminate the militia pilot. You are clear to engage.
Opening the door. Squad, prepare for dome breach.
I'm sure you are. seems inclined if I deploy a few more units.
Deploying additional Reaper to test scenario.
Objective, destroy the militia pilot. How copy, over?
Solid copy. Proceeding to Dome 314, out.
Pilot, you are clear to engage.
Opening the door. Squad, prepare for dome breach.
Still breathing. You?
Still operational, but unable to escape. I have detected an opening in the outer wall. You should get out of there while you can. Marking your HUD.
Eliminate the militia pilot. You are clear to engage.
Opening the door. Squad, prepare for dome breach.
Tell me you killed that pilot.
I am dealing with him.
Stop getting caught up in your games.
Am I not allowed to enjoy myself while I work?
Not when your work suffers.
Point taken. Ash out.
Don't worry. With the price I'm putting on his head, you can buy all the toys you want.
Sector 4 Charlie. Detonate charges 21 through 29.
To all IMC personnel. This is Ash. I am sorry to report, due to your inability to contain the security breach, I have been forced to scuttle the entire complex. Some of you may consider this overkill.
Restocking, Paolo could.
It is. I suggest you evacuate immediately.
Just weakened the manipulator arm. I have broken free. base is falling apart. I suggest we leave. You are not far from my location. Marking your HUD. An exit beyond this dome. Check your HUD.
Hostile Titan detected. Engaging. Oh, you handle yourself well, clones. Now for something bigger.
Is unstable. Replacement battery required. Warning. Battery essential. An exit beyond this dome. Check your HUD.
All right, let's end this quick. Target's taking hits.
Reactor is unstable. Replacement? Pilot, I detect an exit beyond this dome. Check your HUD.
Enemy Titan is in sight.
Back. Warning. Detecting hull damage. I detect an exit beyond this dome. Check your HUD.
Where do you think you're going, Outlaw?
Unstable. Replacement battery required. Battery required.
I'll see you in hell.
Pilot, I detect an exit beyond this dome. Check your HUD.
You're not getting past me.
An exit beyond this dome. Check your HUD.
Target spotted, moving in.
Detect an exit beyond this dome. Check your HUD. Pilot mode engaged.
You're all luck, Felicia. Nothing but luck.
Detecting hull damage.
I'm gonna make you wish you're already dead.
Excessive damage. Warning. Warning. Detect an exit beyond this dome. Check your HUD.
On your head, pilot. Dead or alive, that makes you worth something to me. Let us begin. Your mistakes will be your undoing.
Flight 4 ready. Reactor is unstable. Replacement battery required. Battery required. Excessive damage. Warning.
Very disappointing. I do hope you had no last requests for that time in long past. Let us begin.
Surface access is authorized.
Pilot, the security lockdown has been disengaged. I recommend we leave through the tunnel. Pilot, I have concluded we should take no further shortcuts. Pilot, Major Anderson is here. Investigate this facility. I will meet you on the other side.
Don't get captured again, BT.
I will avoid all shortcuts.
Overseer requests all teams working on the Ark analysis report to the lecture hall for General Marder's presentation. Thank you.
Feeling about this.
The time disturbances in the area are a plausible cause of your ailment. Medical routine J-12 suggests slow and...
By decisively neutralizing the militia forces, we will in fact safeguard the existence of the human race, extending it...
within the main campus are not an IMC technology. Its design is foreign, and its function is unknown. Strange. I'm picking up traces of my own data signature within this area. The distortions must be affecting my scans. None of these remains match the genetic profile of Major Anderson. He may still be alive.
Anderson's dead, but I have his helmet. Unlike him, it appears to be in one piece.
Well done. If you bring it to me, I can analyze his helmet for important data.
Got it.
With the death of Anderson, command of Special Operation 217 now transfers to you. Congratulations on your field promotion, Pilot Cooper. The following is Anderson's mission briefing from Commander Sarah Briggs of the Militia SRS.
Major Anderson, 2 weeks ago we intercepted IMC comms. They found something on Typhon. A massive blast of energy was discharged at this location, creating time distortions. I want SRS on the ground to infiltrate the facility.
Roger that. I'll get some answers.
This wrist-mounted device we recovered during Operation Grizzly should protect you. We know the IMC have contracted Kuban Blisk and his mercenaries to protect something critical there. So watch your back. And Anderson, you know how much I love writing death reports, so don't go it alone. The SRS is a team.
Pilot, the data Major Anderson collected appears to be incomplete. We are duty-bound to uphold and fulfill Special Operation 217. Recommend we locate Anderson's wrist-mounted device before proceeding.
What are we supposed to do?
Our mission has been updated. Detect a breach in the security services building. I will provide access. I will remain here and scan the ring structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the missing device.
There's gotta be an easier way, BT.
I will work on it.
have advanced cloaking package.
Copy that. Laser meshes are online. Sending a team to investigate.
Sorry, Anderson.
We ask that all non-combat personnel and research teams proceed directly to the nearest emergency shelter access point due to a minor security breach. Please remain calm and
Pilot Cooper, I have transferred some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to permit communication across time shifts.
Just spotted him headed towards wildlife research. Get the rest of the eggheads evacuated and set up a choke point.
Laser meshes are online. Let's box him in.
Control,
the hell?
It's a helicopter
over there.
Intruder, but its movement is erratic.
We have an intruder, heavily armed and dangerous. All units in the area, proceed to the southeast elevator.
neutralized.
We have to leave.
We're going forward with this. The test must be completed.
Pilot, a fragment of Anderson's damaged log may be relevant here. Activating log playback.
Anderson log 341. The IMC found something all right. It can fold space and time. They sure as hell can build it, but they're restoring it. Whatever they're planning, it's potentially catastrophic. Anderson out. The full weapons power source is called the Arc. Doesn't look like they've perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Arc must be somewhere else. Anderson out.
Further research still leaves questions about the fold weapon and its intended purpose. I don't think we're using it right.
Spin up the outer rings. Test sequence will commence once the Arc is in place.
Thank you.
successfully delivered to Cold Weapons.
At my location contain a large amount of residual energy. This was the Ark's final destination. Anderson's plan indicated a recon mission within close proximity to the center of the active rings.
Looks like they went forward with the Ark test, despite my warnings to postpone, but what Martyr wants, Martyr gets. I don't know how I survived, but I did. For now. I've tried all the exits, but I'm trapped. Damn place is locked down good. All I have is hope. That's what I get for picking a lab underground. What can I say? I like archaeology.
They were targeting this planet's moon as a test. This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony, and they've moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
To spend some time today to talk about the value of human life. There is no value to human life. Now that I have your attention, to be more precise, human life is a...
That was Major Anderson's final recording.
We are self-perpetuating yet self-destructive, adaptable yet flawed, and always, always resource-intensive. We are endless consumers of resources. But most relevant to our research here is one undeniable fact, that human life is abundant. Overpopulation of any colonized world is a given. Through the lens of cold objectivity, it's irresponsible to say that all individuals on such worlds are actually indispensable. Millions of humans die across the colonized world every day by any number of...
Cooper, based on your recon facility, I may have a plan. Meet me outside.